Well, basically, we get up a few hours before everybody else. I mean, before the riders. All of the staff, engineers, mechanics. What we do is, of course, pump up all the tires for the correct pressure, depending the weather. Load two or even three cars sometimes, full rack. Each rider has his place according to the importance of the rider. All cars full loaded with wheels, spare bottles, everything you can imagine you could need on the road. That keeps us busy for a few hours and then we get up to the race. So once the race started, we go behind the peloton, of course, and then it's being attentive because a lot of things can happen, bad crashes, punctures. Well, we have three bikes for everybody, so a lot of things can go wrong before we run out of bikes. Well, I always say working in cycling is the second best thing you can do behind being a rider. In a way, we're all riders, but we failed somehow to go to the highest level. And yeah, the second best thing you can do, you're inside, you're in the heart of cycling, you get to travel a lot. It's a lifestyle and we all like it. Well, basically we get up a few hours before everybody else. I mean, before the riders. All of the staff, engineers, mechanics. What we do is, of course, pump up all the tires for the correct pressure, depending the weather. Load two or even three cars sometimes, full rack. Each rider has his place according to the importance of the rider. All cars full loaded with wheels, spare bottles, everything you can imagine you could need on the road. That keeps us busy for a few hours.